Earlier on News 8 at 5, we brought you the story of a man who allegedly tried to con people who had filled out contest entry forms.
The story focuses attention on the dangers of revealing your name and address. 8 on Your Side consumer reporter Brian Roach is here with more. Brian?
Well, guys, it's a question we hear a lot. How did they get my name? When someone's the victim of a scam, either over the phone, online, or through the mail, the question they often ask is, how did they get my name? Well, quite often, we simply give that information away, as we saw in the story earlier. When you enter a contest like that or reveal your name to any business, chances are pretty good that they may turn around and sell your contact information. Your name and your address is a commodity that can be bought and sold to other businesses. Your contact information is entered into a computer database, and that information will be used to solicit more business from you in the future. That company might also rent their list of customers to other businesses so they can send you advertisements. Lists are very valuable, and renting those lists, that is very big business, a multi-billion dollar business. And sometimes those lists do end up in the hands of scam artists. How do you protect yourself? Well, before you reveal your information, find out what is going to happen to it. Ask to see a company's privacy policy, which may tell you very clearly, as we see right here, that the company will sell your name. You may see a statement like this that tells you your information will be sold to someone else. Then, think twice before writing down your name and address. Back to you.
Good advice. Thank you, Brian.